Really happy. There are communities, there are names of communities that have been occupied by the Fulanese in our land. We must make it very clear. As I got the write-up from our own journalist, you know, that names of occupied the 350 Igbo community villages by Fulani and the Shua Arab jihadists. 350 villages have been occupied. Could you imagine? 350 we are here watching, you know, alive with them, but gradually they have occupied this area. This is just like their own place. They have taken it, you know. Could you imagine in our own time? All this is not going to happen. We must push them out, take our land back. Our land belongs to us, you know. 72 locations in Enugu is 72. They have taken 72 lands, villages, not just land, people's village, ancestral land, where some of our ancestors were buried. Could you imagine that kind of thing? We are not just ordinary people. We are not just like them. We are connected to the earth, to the God that created us. We don't just move from place to place. There is something different with us, with your village. There is a place you come from. You cannot run away from that village. People need to understand who we are and who these people are. 72, imagine, 72 in Enugu locations, villages, land that have been taken. In Anambra, 70 locations, in Teje, Ogunike, many places, a lot of names. 70. In Imo State, 61 location. Onime, Hime, Isi, Alambano, many of these places. So where the West, a land of our own indigenous land. Huh? This jihadist has taken away, you know. In Abia State, 43, including the law and whatever that the useless idiot Ojuzo Kale gave to them, and today he's still suffering despite all the whole service he rendered to these people, you know. 43 in Abia State, you know. In Ebonyi State, 36 lands, 36 villages that have been occupied. These are step-by-step eviction. Because after this cow of a thing, we have to push these people out of our land. Push them, blow them out. Push them, this idiot. We don't need to be contaminated again. We don't need to be polluted again. Some of them succeeded in marrying our beautiful women and whatever, telling us that if you divide, how are they going to do that? I was just reading one useless article. Somebody was just writing, what's his name? Mutala Muhammad married somebody in the West. This, that. Brother, listen. There are people in Nigeria that marry people in Ghana. There are people in Nigeria that marry people in Switzerland. They are not together. So if you want to go to your motherland, you have a free visa to go. You are a citizen there. But for us, you can't put us down. We don't want this. Look at our land has been taken. In Delta, Nioma, 21. Ebonyi State, 36. Could you imagine? River State, 51 locations, 51 land, you know, Onimo, and many places that have been taken away by these people. Just in our own time, brother, Oga Hawok, Oga Hawok, I gonna push here, I gonna press here. In our time, I gonna push here, steady, step by step. All this land needs to be recovered overnight. Forget about all these, their barracks. Each place they took, they go and build barracks there. All these barracks overnight, I gonna push. 82 division, one day you wake up, you see yourself there. We don't want Nigerian things again in our land. And we have come, no going back. That is why everybody must rise up to support ESN. If you have not supported, please make sure you, because this is the job of our own people. Everything that have been biting us, mosquito, chinchi, amota, whatever that have been biting us in our land, must surely be removed. And our men are ready, they are gaining momentum, day and night. So why won't you give that support for us to erase all these things and be free and free once again? Nothing will stop the restoration from the day in 1970. That was the time this prophecy came that no force can stop Biafra. And Biafra is here now. This is the time. Nothing will stop it. Doesn't matter whether they agree or they don't need to agree, because you have to struggle to get Biafra. You have to fight. It won't just come like that. So brothers, everybody must give his support. If you have not supported, please make sure you rise up, do something, give your support. And I see a memo written by our able head of the directorate, you know, Mazichike Dozim, warning those of you in Biafran land not to be, not to make sure you are not collecting money or those coordinators, because we notice that some of you are corrupt, you know. Some of you are corrupt by the pastor, the former African rep, you know, no need to mention some people's name. Most of you were corrupt, so loyal to them. So, and as time goes on, some of you will be removed, all those corrupt ones that are loyal to them. Because if you are fine, we don't need to hide it, to tell you that you go out, short and simple. That is it, you know, unless you repent. You know, so these are just few information I want to pass out before I round up the program. Thank you very much for being part of this broadcast once again, and I apologize not to be able to open the line for those who are willing to call, but don't worry, still the same thing. Dear brother Ikechukwu is coming up. You can call as well on that one and register your own ideas from that program. Thank you very much, and may the Most High bless us all. As we bow down our head to round it up, we started with prayer, we end it up with a word of prayer. Father, we thank you, we bless you, we glorify your name, we give you praise. You alone is God. Beside it, there is no any other God. Abba, Father, we worship you. Lord God Jehovah, we thank you. We lift your name higher above every other name. We thank you for the life, for the strength, for everything you have been giving to us, O Lord God Jehovah. We say, be thou exalted. Father, we thank you for this wonderful day. Everything, we thank you for the life you are giving to us, strength, wisdom, knowledge, understanding, everything. We say, be thou exalted. Blessed be your holy name, Abba Father. We lift our leader, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, the wife, the children, O Lord God Jehovah, immortal, immortal. You protect your people in the old, your servants, O Lord. You do not allow the enemy to take over them, Father. The same way you protect our leader and the wives and the children, Abba Father Jehovah, that indeed, O Lord God Jehovah, no plans of the enemy against them, O Lord, shall come to pass, O Lord. Father, our ESN, O Lord, we continue to pray for them, O Lord, God Jehovah, I've seen you, Lord God, my Father, my Maker, that your archangel will be their commander, O Lord, God Jehovah, guiding and directing them, O Lord. Do not allow the enemy to do anything there against them, O Lord, God Jehovah, to the glory of your name. Immortal, immortal, unite them more and more. Let them be more stronger. Let them be more devoted, O Lord. Let them be abide to the rules and regulation given to them, O Lord, and let them be this discipline to the glory of your name. Lord God Jehovah, we commit IPOB all over the world, wherever we are, Lord God Jehovah, Abba Father, asking you, Lord God Jehovah, to continue to bless us, O Lord. Heavenly Father, strengthen us, protect and guide us, O Lord. Unite us more and more, Heavenly Father. Conduct that surgery in our heart. Every trace of wickedness, saboteurs, whatever, greedy, envy, jealousy in our life, Father, let it be removed, O Lord. Remove it, O Lord God Jehovah. Let us have one heart, O Lord, to serve you and to carry on this work that you have given to us to the glory of your name. Bless our land, O Lord. Father, let our land be against of the wicked ones, of the saboteurs, of the wicked ones, of the enemies that are into the land, not the real innocent ones, O Lord. Let the land, O Lord, fish them out, the wicked ones. Father, bless the land and let it be prosperous to your children to the glory of your name. Thank you, Abba Father Jehovah. Thank you, my Lord and my God. Be thou exalted. Father, this we pray and believe that thou art answered us, because we make this prayer in the mighty name of your beloved Son, Yeshua HaMashiach.